Downing Street, London. And outside number 10, crowds wait for a sight of Ireland's Prime Minister, Liam Cosgrave. Mr Cosgrave says that withdrawing British troops from Ulster would be a prescription for civil war. He proposes working forward from existing realities towards a real and lasting peace between the warring communities. At the National Centre of Scientific Research Observatory, Saint-Michel-de-Provence,